we implemented a new model of nursing care on our unit. So we went from having a registered nurse that was the first nurse on the unit that gave the medications, to the second nurse that did assessments and helped with orders, to a third, whether it was an RN or a CCA or an LPN, and they just helped wherever. What's different now is we have an entire team that's working together. However, we have hybrided it with primary nursing, where one nurse will be responsible for 4 to 6 patients, and another nurse will be responsible for 4 to 6 patients, and the CCA assists with everyone, and we all work together as a team, understanding and knowing our patients better. It's also added to the role clarity. Before, we weren't really clear, and LPNs didn't work to their full scope of practice. And now they're able to do that. And now we've added that element of the standard work, which is so important to making sure that everybody knows what they're to be doing, when they're to be doing it, and making sure the right person's providing the right care at the right time.
How has this made this better for the nursing staff?
We like it better, actually, because we get to know our patients better. So I'm giving all the care to my group of patients. So I will be giving their medications, I will be doing their physical care, I'll be focusing more on their abilities to get up and moving, making sure that they're eating well, all the functional. So we don't have any functional decline in our patients from the time that they come in to the time that they leave. So I know my group of patients more intimately, but I also then have a broader knowledge of the person I'm working with her patients as well.
And what's the benefit for the patient on the unit?
That the staff has more time to spend with them and their function doesn't decline, as it frees up more time for the nurse. If I've only got the 4 to 6 to take care of, then I'll be able to spend more time with my patient focusing on improving their function.
It was part of our 3P that we did last June, where we worked with pediatrics and changing how we provide our care on everything from admission, progression of care, to discharge. So we've taken a lot of the work that needs to be done from that 3P and implemented it. So for example, one of those pieces is in doing our whiteboards. When we first start on the unit in the morning or at the beginning of the night shift, we go around and we introduce ourselves and we write on the whiteboard. So there's that communication that's happening. The second piece is the intentional rounding, where we go around and we make sure we're looking after patients' pain. Do they need to go to the washroom? Is there anything else that they need? So pieces that came from the 3P that were really important that patients and families had identified and were from best practice are being implemented in this new model of nursing care.
We're still in the learning process and we're still implementing it and moving it forward. We've done lots of trials. We've tweaked things a little bit, we've made changes, and each change we feel is improving our care so that we are standardized, and with each person that goes in and each RN that comes will follow in the same way and will give the same care. So it doesn't matter who's doing it, they're getting the best care that we can provide.